But you want to know something? The real reason that I wanted you to be here right now is because I have a very special announcement for two of your closest friends. You see, tonight in the main event, it's going to be one of the biggest main events in the history of Raw. An 8-man tag. That's right. Featuring two of your best friends. You see, it's going to be none other than the Un-Americans and Triple H against Booker T, Goldust, The Undertaker, and The Rock.
Oh, God, King, tonight, that's huge.
That's why Raw is a superior product.
There you go.
That's why Raw will always outperform SmackDown, because I, Eric Bischoff, give the people what they want. And you know what these people want? They want mini dust.
Mini dust.
That's right. You were pretty good during the commercial break, but, and by the way, that little French poodle thing on my leg back in the locker room area, that was interesting. But let's see you entertain the masses here live. Let's see what you got. How about a cartwheel? Come on. Give it up for them. Oh, yeah, that was great. That was great. But we could go better than that. How about a spin-a-rooney?
Uh-oh. Now you're talking.
Come on.
A little spin around you. Look at this.
Five time.
Uh-oh.
Well, I can relate to that.
That wasn't too entertaining.
Yeah. He was trying.
You know what? That was really good. And well, I'd have to say that you quit entertaining me.
Uh-oh. Oh,
just about 3 minutes ago, my friend.
Oh, come on.
Oh, no. Wait a minute.
First the older ladies, then Lillian, and now you've got to be kidding me. This has got to be a joke.
Mini dust?
There's no way.
Look out.
No. A 300-pound plus Rosie and Jamal squashing the little guy. And how does Mr. Bischoff find that?
Oh!
Like a sack of groceries. The little fellow was,
And Bischoff thinks this is hilarious. He's highly entertained by this.
I'm sorry, I can't find this entertaining to me. The little
guy, you gotta admit, the little guy wasn't very, he was about as entertaining as a documentary on dirt a while ago. This is, oh no, wait a minute.
And what, isn't it enough? I mean, how much entertaining will Rosie and Jamal do for Mr. Bischoff, the general manager? The poor little guy's like a little rag doll. He's completely out of it.
Oh no, wait a minute.
This is sick.
Look out, Eric. He might splatter on you.
This is sick and profane, and it should be stopped.
You people in the front row, cover your faces.
Don't do this. Oh, my God. He's on the top row with a little guy over his shoulder.
Oh, man.
This is...
You guys are out of control.
They're repulsive.
Really? I mean, you stepped way over the line. I didn't want you to do that. Come on, you guys are out of here now. Go to your rooms, really. Go to your rooms, you guys.
What are their rooms?
Out of control, really.
Find a job someplace else. I don't think those two deserve to be on Raw. As much as I love the spontaneity of live Raw every Monday.
Wow, look at that. Poor little mini dust.
I mean, helpless, defenseless. First it was two 80-year-old women, then Lillian last week, and now little mini dust.
Well, Eric Bischoff thinks it's entertaining. Uh-oh. There's more.
For some real entertainment.
Oh, no.
May I introduce my newest acquisition from SmackDown to Raw.
What?
Stacy Keibler!
Oh, boy! Look at this! Oh, baby!
Now she's got some undercover espionage type work for Bischoff, apparently, the last few weeks.
Oh, man, he is Eric the Almighty. He's from Stacy Keibler. Hear the Raw. Oh, wait a minute. Look at that, Dale. Look at that. Panties.
What do you think? Of course he has panties on.
Oh, come here, please. Come here. Yeah. Over here.
Can't settle down.
Yeah, no. Shut up, Dale. Look at this. It's Stacy Keibler.
See all of them.
So many curves and me with no brakes. Look at this, JR. Is this not the greatest thing you've seen in your life tonight? I mean, we've had the American Badass out here. We've had the Rock. We've had a man midget. And now Stacy Keibler and those hot legs. I love Raw.
Well, I love Raw too. Coming up later tonight, while King is oozling this young lady, Bubba Dudley, and the legendary Ric Flair against the Big Show. Jericho, that's coming up next.
Oh, just a little more. Come on.
Just a little more. How many times have you said that in your life? Just a little more.
I love